Hello everyone, welcome to Newsline. Members of Congress to donate pay during shutdown Washington. Several members of Congress have asked that their pay be withheld during the government shutdown, with some saying they will donate that money to charity. Representative John Delaney, who represents the 6th Congressional District which covers Western Maryland, released a statement on Saturday saying he doesn't believe it is right that he receives pay while others will go without while the government is closed. Read more. Delaney makes the base salary for members of Congress, which is $174,000 a year. However, he is the 4th richest member of Congress, according to the Center for Responsive Politics. His net worth at the end of 2015 was reported to be nearly $233 million. Republican Reps. Rick Allen of Georgia and Mia Love of Utah followed in Delaney's footsteps later on Saturday, both tweeting out messages saying they could not in good conscience accept pay during the shutdown. Their tweets were accompanied by photographs of letters each of them sent to the Chief Administrative Officer of Congress asking that their pay be withheld for the duration of the shutdown. Thanks for watching video, subscribe our channel for latest news.